It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Love Boat, Patricia Klous and Orson B. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello there. You son of a gun.
Good on, man.
Yes, mercy. Hello there. Oh, well, thank you for that nice welcome, and welcome to Super Password, all of you at home as well, and you too as well, as a matter of fact.
Thank
you. We're starting in a very interesting place.
Asuta koita gabadin.
Thank you, Orson. finish the phrase. Is there more?
Reina kleinen sin kot speech. It's an old song.
I understand. Thank you very much. Anyway, where was I? Today, we're starting at a very unusual place. We're starting with the cash word, which is worth $9,000. That's where we're going to start right off the bat. So let's bring in Ann and Alex. Come on.
Hi.
Hello there. Hello there. Well, okay, we'll start off with Ann today. Tell us about yourself once again, won't you please?
My name is Ann Barkley, and I'm a 2-month resident of Laguna Hills with my husband, Don. I'd like to say hi to all my friends in New York, Chicago, San Francisco, Denver, and Big D, Little A-double-L-A-S.
Well, you get around, don't you, Ann?
It's well, I try, yeah.
What were you doing in all those places?
Living there.
You lived in all those places?
Mm-hmm. Sure did.
My mind is racing, thinking of the occupations you could have. What were you doing there?
Well, Daddy was involved in education. He moved around in education, and my husband's a minister.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So he would move to different congregations and parishes and so forth. Mm-hmm. And now he's here. Is he doing that as well in Laguna Hills?
He's with Search Ministries in Laguna Hills.
All right. Mm-hmm. Well, welcome to you both.
Thanks.
Again. Alex, you have the distinction of going to play for this $9,000 cash word in just a moment. So first of all, tell us about yourself.
My name is Alex Sinclair. I live here in Los Angeles, and I sell china and crystal.
China and crystal. Pretty things.
Pretty things. That's
yes.
Very.
That's funny. All you're going to tell us about yourself?
Well, let's see.
She's leaving out the
cats.
Good stuff.
Their names are Stanley and Ollie, and they're twins.
Oh, Stanley
and Ollie. A couple of cats. Okay. Anything else?
I'm from Florida. I've lived in Italy, New York, and Houston.
Okay, now we're getting down to it, aren't we, gang? Okay. Now, yesterday we left off with our score. Alex has $300, and Ann has nothing at this moment. But that sound effects means it is time to start off with the cash word, sir. The magic toaster is yours.
Hey.
You will have three chances to communicate this word, sir. You know that has nothing to do with the score of the game. And if she gets it, Alex, if you get the word, you will get this check for $9,000. Okay? Here we go. All right, Mr. Bean, we are ready for clue number one. Wait, we don't have the word at home yet. Let's show everybody. There they have it. Okay, now we go.
Racist.
Bigot.
Yes. Well, okay. That is some way to start the day, isn't it? Well, that's our show, folks. Thanks so much for tuning in.
My
goodness. Wasn't that terrific?
It was wonderful.
We didn't need the other clues.
Were wonderful.
It wasn't the other clues.
Redneck and prejudice about
all those things.
Racist.
You didn't need it. Oh, that's exciting.
Didn't need it because she's so smart.
That's wonderful, Alex. Well, congratulations to you. And with the score, Alex having $300 and Ann having zero, we will change places, please. Change partners. And we'll break away for a commercial and then we'll come back to play some more. $100 puzzle, which will lead to a $10,000 end game over there. And if you're ready to go, Orson and Patricia will be giving the clues. Take a look at your word. Everybody at home is going to do the same thing. And it's coming up. And there it is, Mr. Bean.
Monster.
Yes, she said it. I'm exhausted. Okay, we'll put it on the board.
I think I gave myself a zest trying to pull that out.
We have Frankenstein.
Is it Gene Wilder?
Is it Gene Wilder? Very good guess.
Yeah.
Excellent guess. Excellent guess. Next word, please.
Even without us being in the movie.
Yes, it was a good guess. Here we go. There it is. Orson?
Salt?
Pepper.
Yes. Okay. Frankenstein. We have Frankenstein and Pepper, and you need this to stay in the game, man.
Is it monsters?
Is it monsters? Sure, we've all seen the Pepper monster.
Yes. Ego, you put pepper on that brain.
Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Okay, Orson.
Doctor.
Intern.
Oh, perfect.
Yes, right. Okay, Pat.
Stars.
Nurses.
Okay, Orson.
Babies.
Well, obstetrician.
Whoa, fourth and final clue.
Book.
Nursery rhyme.
Oh, we were looking for Spock.
Yeah. And I was thinking, as in babies and doctors
and book. Yeah. Well, it could, of course, yeah. The other way could have gone too. Okay. We'll put on the board, nobody guesses. We have Frankenstein, Pepper, and Spock.
What a bizarre collection.
Yes, what a collection is right. You know what it is, Anne?
Yes.
Oh, good for you.
She does.
Well, you've got a chance, so here we go. Hey, here comes the next word. Put it on the board. There it is. All right, Orson.
Doctor. Thank you.
Yeah.
Pat?
Russian.
Pavlov.
Okay. Orson?
Pasternak.
Zhivago.
Yes!
Good for you.
Okay, now, we have Frankenstein, Pepper, Spock, and Zhivago.
Is it doctors, famous doctors?
Of course. Is it famous doctors?
I didn't think of it.
You didn't need title. Dr. Pepper, that's why we didn't get it. Okay. Nicely done, Ann. That was great. We'll come back in just a moment after
Beautiful.
This brief message for you. Wow, that was great. I didn't have doctors.
Dr. Frankenstein, Dr. Pepper.
Okay, here we go. Before we proceed, we have a tie. Alex and Ann both have $300. This is the $400 puzzle. And whoever wins now will get a chance to go over and play for $10,000. But before that, we have a new NBC affiliate, KXXV Channel 25 in Waco, Temple, Texas. And we are very glad to have you with us.
Waco!
Okay, so that's Texas.
All the people from Temple go over to Waco to have their fun.
Yes, probably so. Okay, if you're ready to go, here comes the word, and let's begin. The $400 puzzle. Everybody at home is going to get a look at it, too. There it is, and Alex, lead us off.
Grasp.
Grab.
Okay, and?
Hug.
Jeez. I know it wasn't right.
Alex.
Hug.
Squeeze.
Yes.
Yes!
Okay. 40. On the board, we have squeeze for the game, Pat.
Orange.
Is it orange?
Yeah, I like it.
That's the best thing you could come up with?
That was it.
That was good.
Squeeze.
I think that was good. Okay, here comes the next one, please.
What are you wrong?
Here it comes. There it is, Alex.
Belly.
Button.
Okay, and?
Button.
Navel.
Right!
We have squeeze and navel, sir.
Try it. Oh, me?
You.
Yes.
Is it an accordion?
Is it an accordion?
Well, you squeeze your belly, but you pinch your belly button when you squeeze your accordion.
Oh.
Anybody knows that?
I know, but it can't be. I mean, never mind. Shut up, Bert. Okay, roving right along. Here comes the next word. Okay, Ann.
Supper?
Dinner. Aye.
Alex?
Brunch.
Breakfast.
Yes.
Yes!
Okay. Likewise, Likewise, this is for the game, Alex. Squeeze, navel, and breakfast. I mean, Pat, I'm sorry.
Orange juice.
Is it orange juice? Yes, it is, of course. Yes!
Did it hit you out there?
Okay.
I thought it was just a negative, but I didn't think it's true.
I forgot
to. Oh, Ann. I'm sorry. So sorry, Ann.
Sorry? She's got 8 grand and she's married to a minister.
No,
she has
300. He's got the 8 grand.
She has 300 and our best wishes and surprises. Thank you, Ann. Let's go. Time to play.
I thought you had the 8 grand.
Okay. Well, you're on a roll, aren't you? You got the $9,000 cash reward, and now here you are for a chance to win $10,000 more. Not bad. Do you know your eyes match your blouse? Really, that's very pretty. I wonder if our camera can see that. Which should be able to. We are in color, aren't we? Yeah, okay. 10 words, beginning with the C and continuing through the letter L. C through L, okay? I'll give you $100 for everyone you get right. If you get them all, I'm going to give you $10,000. Okay, Ann? You know we have 60 seconds to do that. Let's take a look at the first word, if we can. There it is. Got it? Mm-hmm. Ready? All right, here we go. Ready and go.
Candy.
Caramel.
Dark.
Chocolate.
C, a D.
Boulder.
Denver.
Water. Pass.
E.
Eliminate.
Erase.
F.
Dirty.
Foul.
Foul.
Bedded.
Pass.
G.
Bible.
Gideon. Gospel.
Book.
Galatians.
Pass.
H.
Oh, pass.
I.
State.
Indiana.
Potato.
Idaho.
J.
Prison.
Jail.
K.
Cook.
Kitchen.
L.
Glasses.
Lens.
That's it.
Oh, Boulder.
The first one was Hoover.
Yeah, Hoover.
Boulder.
I couldn't think of another one.
Was a D.
Water.
Yeah. What would that be? Boulder.
Damn.
Yeah.
Well,
she knew that.
You know.
What was the hard one? Genesis.
Bible. First.
First
book of.
First the Bible.
took three clues of
Gosh.
The.
And
the one that you passed on to rather quickly was H.
Fast one to get going.
Which was frantic. Wild.
Harry.
Delirious. Hysterical.
Hysterical.
Yeah.
Oh, hysterical. I feel it.
They're really strange. Yeah.
That was hard. That was tough too.
Genesis
as a matter of fact.
Was the hardest.
Genesis is hard. If you don't know it's the first book of the Bible, you just don't know. That's all there is to it.
Dirty.
Dirty was the F.
Filthy.
Yeah. Filthy.
Filthy.
You didn't get that one.
How
yeah.
simple.
No,
yeah.
I didn't.
Dirty. Dirtier. Dirtiest. Okay.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry. You got six right, Alex. So now you get $600 for that. You now have $10,300, which is not so bad. You just got here. Next time, Super Cash will be worth $5,000 more, $15,000. We'll come back and play some more after this message for you. You can come back here four more times.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
We are back.
Friday.
We are back, and Alex, I'm sorry you didn't win the whole kit and caboodle over there, but listen, you're doing great. You just got here. You know, the very first thing you did, you won the $9,000 cash words. That's not so bad. Mm-hmm. If you're ready to go, we have a challenger for you. Come on in, Debbie, please. Hi, Debbie. Nice to meet you. Well, okay, you finally got up here.
Yeah, it's great.
How long have you been waiting?
A month.
A month.
Yeah.
That's a pretty long time.
No, it goes fast.
It does?
Joyce and Ginger are great.
Yes, they are, I must say. Joyce and Ginger, who handle all the contestants, do such a wonderful job. Okay, tell us about yourself, please.
Okay, my name is Debbie Carlson. I'm a former restaurant manager turned waitress, got tired of the hours. I'm a mother of two wonderful children, two boys, 11 and 9.
Okay, well, welcome.
Soon she'll be rich as well as beautiful.
That's sure.
True. All right, I certainly hope so. And if you're ready to go, here comes the first word on the $100 puzzle. And Pat and Orson will be giving you clues. Everybody at home has the word. Orson, if you will start us off.
Tan.
Brown.
Okay, Pat.
Mole.
I didn't hear the clue.
Mole.
Mole? Gray.
Okay, Orson.
Speckles.
Freckles.
Yes, excellent. Oh,
wow.
That's a really good one. We have Freckle on the board.
Is it Ron Howard?
Certainly could be. Is it Ron Howard? No.
Howdy doody.
Here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is going to get it. Everybody here is going to get it. All right, Orson.
Visage.
Sight.
Okay. Pat.
Head. Face.
Yes. Okay. Freckle face, Alex.
Is it Doris Day?
Is it Doris Day? Very good clue. Excellent guess. Off we go. Next word, please. Doris Day. There it is. Pat, you start us.
Angry. Furious.
Okay, Orson.
Dog.
Mad.
Yes. That's a clue.
Better than visage. Hmm.
A freckle-faced mad we have here,
oh,
Debbie.
Oh, oh, I know.
Is it Orphan Annie?
Oh, no.
Is it Orphan Annie?
I know.
Do you know who it is?
Yes,
or
I know.
What it is? Or okay, off we go. Next word, please.
For me?
Do you know two? Over here, do you know?
Yeah.
Do you know Alex?
Everybody oh,
knows.
Come on.
I don't know either, Debbie. Join the club. Okay, here we go, Orson.
Newsweek.
Magazine.
Yes. Oh, okay. Now.
Oh, oh.
You know...
Freckle Face Mad Magazine, Debbie.
I don't know his name. I can't think of it.
Oh.
That's what it is, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Got it.
Okay, now, everybody knows it here. This is the last clue. If you don't get it, Orson will get a chance to guess.
It's
but
good.
You gotta get this word first. Here it comes now. There it is. Everybody at home has just gotten the word.
Orson. Goat. Goat.
Billy?
Oh.
Pat.
Goat. Kid.
Yes.
Ah!
Freckle Face Mad Magazine and Kid. Alex?
Alfred E. Newman.
Is it Alfred E. Newman? Yes, it is. Okay. Don't worry, Debbie, that's the first puzzle.
What, we worry?
No, that's a $100 puzzle. Alfred E. Newman, the freckled-faced kid, on the cover of You Know What. Okay, congratulations to you. We'll break away for commercial. Come back with the $200 puzzle in just a second. Don't go away. Freckled-faced. You've got it right there. We were talking about Mad Magazine. You used to write for Mad Magazine, didn't you?
Way back before you were born, in the 50s, I used to write for Mad Magazine.
Thank you for that, sir. Thank you for watching us so far on Super Fast Word. I hope we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks so much. Bye-bye. Hey.
A member of our studio audience will receive White's Jeans Machine with 10 built-in utility and stretch stitches on one color-coded dial. Lightweight with built-in handle designed for easy portability, furnished by White Sewing Machine Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels. Outdoor twist fabric and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyway. A Gordon's Jewelers gift certificate. Redeemable for fine merchandise. Furnished by Gordon's Jewelers. It's the Moments 9-piece glass party set. Beautiful optic design, great for entertaining. From Anchor, Hocking, we set the table for America. The Daisy Stripper peels and julienne's most firm-fleshed fruits and vegetables, complete with 5 replacement cutter blades and dust-covered Daisy, making life easier. Boraxo hard-working hand cleaners for hard-working hands. Powdered, waterless cream and heavy-duty liquid from U.S. Borax. Who can put the creamy filling in Hydrox sandwich cookies so they're chocolate and cream Hydrox delicious? The Sunshine Baker Man can.
It'll last.
is Rich Jeffries speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.